remember the last time I was out here.
Well, you didn't care much for it growing up.
Are you sure you're okay out here? There's plenty of room in the house, and Roger would love to have you close.
Hey. I have everything I need here now. My daughter came home. What is it? Talk to me.
I feel ashamed. Like it was my fault. But it's not just that. I mean, I feel like I keep seeing things. And I don't know. I don't know if they're memories or if I'm just making stuff up in my head.
What sort of things?
Mom. When she died, I don't know.
I'm sorry.
You,
Brenda.
I was raped, and you want to know the sickest, most vile part of the whole rape, Tom? Do you? I liked it. I enjoyed it. I've never felt so good and so bad at the same time. Do you have any idea what that must feel like?
Identify with their captor in a desperate but unconscious act of self-preservation.
In your expert opinion, Dr. Pierce, is that why a victim might refuse to testify against their tormentor? Even after the hostage situation is ended?
Yes. Stockholm Syndrome doesn't usually end when the psychological trauma ends. The effect can linger for months, even years.
So it is possible that...
Call an ambulance!
Don't scream, Painless. It's me, the ghost. I'm ready for my next assignment.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, right. We need to maintain our secret identities. But don't worry, Painless. Your secret is safe with me. I killed that drug dealer for you.
Victor Ochoa?
Yes. Just like you asked in your email. Now, who's my next target?
Get the hell out of my car.
What's wrong, Painless? I thought you'd be happy to finally meet me.
Are you insane? I'm a federal prosecutor and I'm gonna have you arrested.
But we're on the same side.
You killed a man, you freak. We are not on the same side. I'm gonna take you down for murder.
Maybe we could start fresh. Maybe we could...
I'm pregnant.
Oh, stop. It's just a contract. Come on.
Ooh! What a delightful surprise.
We want our money back, Ron.
And I want to give it to you. Really, I do. But sadly, I'm in a bit of an absence of money situation
Ron,
right now.
Ron, you slept with all of us.
That is simply not true. I didn't sleep with Janice.
Yeah, you did. On the roof?
I stand corrected. Yes, Janice. And how memorable that was. Look, ladies, I want you to know, I feel your pain.
Whatever, let's go. Come on.
Please die.
I'm hearing from my lawyer. Call me.